Alright, welcome back all to a little more Skyrim. Right now, we're in the Sleeping Giant and I'm in the basement here. It's early morning, it's about 9 o'clock. Rogard hungry, tired, and thirsty. And in fact, let's give him a quick bite to eat here to start the day. I don't think I'm going to sleep him just yet. You can see a lot of the meat I'm carrying has turned on that, has turned rotten. So on that long walk back from Riften with the Esbern. with the Esbern Meister, yes. Anyway, I'm getting a little low on other food. Well, I've got the Hunter's Stew. I guess I probably should have scarfed one of those down. I'll take the fruit tea since I guess that was wrong. What I was mistaking it for was actually herbal tea, which gives me a boost to speechcraft. I'm gonna do a few things here in town. A little alchemy work. May set up a camp somewhere. I may put off sleeping them until later night. Just try and work them hard through the day. As I do my buying and selling and a little bit of alchemy work, so you may get a condensed version. Excuse me. You may get a condensed version here. I don't want to be cutting all of this kind of stuff out, though, because I'm quite positive that some of you enjoy it, you know? And myself included, I just, you know, I don't want to stack too much of it in there, right? Anyway, of course, we've got Raylof here. It's good to see him. But he never has much to say. He's just drinking his...
I don't think Kalmar even knows my name.
Oh.
Probably because I'm not the Dragonborn.
Oh! Oh, really? Really? I'm getting a little jealous, eh? It appears things have changed in the Stormcloak Empire. Yes, what's...
I had heard you died.
Died? Really? Perhaps you were simply wishing it, sir. Clearly, you're a little jealous. Yes, anyway.
I can't remember the last time I visited home. Think I've forgotten what a proper bed looks like, let alone feels like.
So a little animosity here, eh? After, well, we've been on, you know... we haven't been seeing eye to eye ever since the whole Whiterun affair, you know? Where we were clearly competing for kills. And, you know, he got promoted. I don't know what I got. A kick in the nuts from Oldfrick. But apparently Galmar, the Glory Hound, clearly impressed. Impressed by the Dovahkiin and his might. And he's making it known through the Stormcloak ranks.
I told you where Skyhaven Temple is. I trust you to get us there in one piece.
We ain't going anywhere together here, Esbern. You go off on your own. You're Delphine's problem these days, sir. Hobakin, what are you doing, sir? Clearly he's moved. He has shifted positions. Alright. Well, I've got a bunch of crap on the horse. I might as well go and grab it. A bunch of stuff that needs to be sold. The Flaming Blade is gonna go. Iron War Axe of Ice. That Nordic Shortbow is staying. The Orcish Longbow is gonna go. These two Seeker Wackazashis. That's if I can offload them here in Riverwood. I haven't seen Albor out the last few times I've been here. Silver Sword of Cold, I'll grab that as well. Yes, I know I'm carrying too much to run. Well, I've got this Dragon Priest cloak, you know, the Greybeard Man. For some reason, I won't part with these unique cloaks that I pick up along the way. Alright, what do I have here? I've got five water on there. Alright, let's take a look, and let me slap the bear meat in there. Okay. Just so it doesn't turn any further, you know? Or that, so I don't lose the rest of it, basically, is what I'm saying. I'm gonna have to grab all of my ingredients. We'll save that for now, though. I guess I don't really need the torch out, do I? Let's relax a little bit here as well. Remove the padded fur hood. And, you know what, I'll remove the cloak as well. The Vagabond Dusk Armor, it actually has its own little cape attached to it, you know. Its own drape, its own tail. Not quite full-blown cloak, but, yeah, it works, you know. Alright, let's see, is Elvor working the forge here? It'd be a nice sight. No, he's completely MIA. And, I don't know. I don't know what to think about this. I think perhaps we've lost him, to be perfectly honest. I don't see him around town, and I would imagine, I'm thinking the house is probably on lockdown, yeah. I'm a little worried about the man, but he is an Imperial supporter, so... You know, his absence could be tied to that in some way. I'm thinking maybe I don't linger here in Riverwood. There's just not enough stalls and merchants to take advantage of. Camilla.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
I know it does, darling.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood trader
well, you're welcome,
is back to
Logan.
The way it used to be.
Yes, good. I can see you've got it here on display and everything.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
I agree, sir. Thanks for reminding me here. Let's take full advantage. Remind me not to be a fool, and we will throw... I'm actually wearing it. Oh my god, I forgot to take it off when we left Riften. Is that where I did my last bit of buying and selling? I think so. So I'm still wearing the necklace of minor haggling. Oh my god, forgot to put on the necklace of the eminent prism. And, No wonder those damn arrows were one shot.
Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
Go ahead, Lucan.
Take a look.
Clearly it's not going to be quite enough with your measly 750 gold. Let's see what you have for arrows. Absolutely dick all. Oh my. Well, I'm not going to be doing much buying and selling here, clearly. This place really going downhill. Without Gerda around, this town turning into a bit of a dump. You know? We've got Railoff just drinking his days away here. Angry at the Dovahkiin. I would imagine he's probably responsible for sending one of the assassins my way. You know? Anyway, let's get rid of some weaponry, I suppose. You can see my arrows are really hurting, with the exception, of course, of the steel. The steel battle axe of ice. Now, I got this from what's-her-face. I can't remember her name. Leifner's wife. The one who invited me back for a booty call whenever I please. So we'll sell that for starters. We'll get rid of these secret wackazashis. The flaming blade. Kind of pricey. I'd rather try and unload more and hold on to that last one, you know. The Elven War Axe can go as well. Iron War Axe of Ice, goodbye. And, I could get rid of that Flaming Blade at this point. The Orcish Longbow has to go. Yeah, we'll do that. Since he doesn't really have any more money. He could have something, you know, some little gem in here. Something really worth buying. I'm not seeing it, though. He's got dick all. I guess I could probably grab a little oil if he's got it. You telling me he has no lantern oil? Oh no, there we go. He's got 9 of the suckers. Alright. That'll give him a bit of money. And, I'll get rid of that right there. And we'll even throw in the garnet. And yes, I'll take the loss of 2 gold on the exchange. Get yourself some damn arrows in here, Lucan. Come on, man. What is the matter with you? All right then, yes. Camilla, good to see you again, my dear, as always. Give her a little pinch on the bottom. Oh, she likes that. Yes, she does. Anyway. Let me go in my items. Let's take a good look here. I was thinking about sitting down and doing a little alchemy work. All right, my healths aren't too bad. I could probably go with a trip... to white run without having to focus on that. Again, really surprised that Alvor is MIA, you know. Okay. Well, for the time being, I guess I'm just gonna ride for white run at this point. I was gonna actually set up here and do a little buying and selling, a little cooking and all that jazz, but I guess not. Horse, why are you acting the fool, sir? Forcing me down this path, are you? 5. Alright. And still with the damn mist. Alright, this is gonna be a hard ride here. Could I use the venison? Probably. Let's hop off. And I should also consider maybe figuring out and doing something at the forge. In fact, I think I've got a level up waiting for me at this point. So maybe once I get to Whiterun, we'll go up and we'll have words with Yolin Greymane. See if he can modify these boots for me. Wrong button. Dang it. Wolf, don't make me. Don't make me get off this horse and put you down. Oh my god.
I'll spare you for
you.
Oh, sidestepping. Oh my god, are you shitting me? Oh. Unbelievable.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you.
Shut it, kid. I'm in no mood. Alright. Let's ride right on out. Here we go. Take two. Take two. All because he managed to sidestep. I knew I was tempting fate with my health with that damn crossbow. At point blank range to the chest. Oh, damn, did that deer ever send him for a good ride there before he died. Alright, put the shield down, and yes, I'll collect all of that. Alright. Now next on the list, the wolves. Oh, they're not there this time. Oh, and of course, look at this. Damn cultists. Oh my god. It just gets worse. And I'm still wearing this damn necklace. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, bowling for cultists, yes. Clearly. That's what you call the 7-10 split. Oh my god, I hit it! Quite nice. Where'd you come from, Wolf? I'm doing a number on that. It's like a little dragon head. It's like, what was it called? The Ice Wraith, but it's a Fire Wraith. Well, it's Fire Wraith, clearly. I don't know if I should get off here and tempt it. Alright, I like the fact that this one's kind of... What is that? Why? What the hell was that thing? First time I'm... You know, they continue to amaze me with the crap they're summoning in here. Give that ascendant cultist a good tramp, man. Yes. And in fact, let's pull out the axe here. And another good tramp for you, sir. Hopefully that's the end of you. Alright. Poison this up. Alright, I better get a damn resist fire in. Well, I'm pushing my luck with this one. And let's, what do I have up here for restore healths? Take that one. Oh, I'm okay here. This one's done. Kind of a waste of a couple of potions, but that's okay. And a few more cultists fall to my might, and that's what you get for spreading lies, you filthy cultists. Alright. I'll grab that. What are you doing up there, Hobbit? It's like he saw a little mouse or something. And tried to get on top of the rock. He's sweet fear of mice, yes, and rodents in general. Skeevers in particular. Okay. Riding up on Whiterun. Now, this kind of works out, you know. Since I'm eventually... We're really close to that frostbite troll. Not frostbite. The guardian troll. The final troll. Or the final creature that needs to be taken down. The final guardian that needs to be slain for Froki and for Kaiden. And I'll finally be able to close out that... that quest, you know. Which has been carrying on for quite a while. You know. Give it that much. Oh, nice. The caravans are in town and everything. Hello, my old friend! Rogard Vinmaker's old horse! Dovahkiin, forever jealous, shaking his head at the sight of him. Look at him. He was looking at the horse, then he looks at me, he's like, now the shake of the head? No, just the wag of the tail. How you been, my old man? Yes. You look good, horse, yes. One day, I'm sure the Dovahkiin will fall out there. I have no doubt. He'll come up lame, we'll have to put him down. And then you and I will be adventuring once again. The apple still remains there. Okay. Alright, let's slow things down. And let me get my Necklace of Minor Haggling back on. Let's remove the padded fur hood. I mean, let's relax, sit back. Enjoy our time in town here. He's pretty cool looking. Rasad. Nice.
I have traveled far across Tamriel to serve you.
Good, sir. Good. What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Okay, first things first. Arrows. Oh, my God. A serious... They are in serious short supply here. Anyway. Well, let's see. I think what I'll do is I'll pawn off... now, what do? Should I keep the hides? Is there anything that I'm actually going to create at the forge... I really don't think so. You know? I guess I'll start selling some hides here then. I've got 12 wolf pelts. Alright, now what does he have? That basically depleted his supply of coin. So... I see nothing there of any real great interest. I could spend a little money on a couple of potions. The health. What about supplies? Moon sugar. I rarely see it. The only time I ever really see the moon sugar is when the caravan's in town. I haven't found any great use for it. It's so bloody expensive, though, you know. Ah, screw it. Let's go back over, see what else I can pawn off his way. The ruby can go... I don't think I've got quite enough. No, I don't have enough. I can get rid of 11. No, 9 of them. Well, we'll do that then. That worked out perfectly. Alright.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Later, Rasad. Actually, you know what? I need to go back to the horse at this point. I might as well ensure that all of my... Everything gets completed here. Okay, so... All that's okay, it can stay. I'm holding on to the Amulet of Mara. I think that the Amulet of Mara, if I were to decide to marry, I think I need an Amulet of Mara. Somebody who knows, confirm, or, you know, bust that myth, whatever, in a comment, you know. Feel free, feel free. But I think that's how it goes. I need an amulet of Mara to actually, you know, initiate the wedding ritual or whatever. I've never been married in the game, you know, so I don't know. But I'm pretty sure that's how it goes. I'll hold on to all of that, although there is a cloak I want to drop off. The Ashlander's tribal wrap, all the way from Vodenvale. Yet Ash still seems to drift from the cloak with every movement. That could be kind of cool to put on. Put on the horse for now so I don't sell it accidentally. Alright, we've got bear meat in there. You know what, I think I'll retrieve it at this point. And we'll do some cooking here at some point. Oh, I need all of my ingredients. Do I need them? Am I gonna... You know what, this can wait until... Certainly, any sort of crafting can wait until Falkreath, you know. I'm just gonna drop some things off on the horse. Better keep the elves here. It's good for cooking. There we go. I collect a lot of ingredients, don't I? Yes, I know. I know. Alright, now what am I carrying here? Anything that can be sold? I've got a leather. Oh, I've got all that gold ore. Or is that... That's on me. And you know what the amazing thing is? Well, I'm sure y'all know it, but... Is that Dawnguard doesn't actually... never need replenishing. So I've got all these damn soul gems in here. Still not getting any use out of them. Alright, I think that's probably good. Is there any... Oh, you know what I know... You, did I put the Nordic shortbow? And I can't even drop this Draven shortbow. Or Draven. Alright, I think that's probably good. Quick saving it.
Come and see what goods I offer.
I've already been there, sir. Save it for another, the next to pass by. I don't even know what time we started this. I have a feeling we're probably sitting around 20 minutes, though. So hopefully I'll be able to tie up the rest of my business here. Maybe I'll grab Lydia. And ship her off, because you know what? I am heading for... I am planning to head for Falkreath, and I hope some of you don't mind, but I would like to take a little time and actually see what this Hearthfire DLC is all about, and maybe build myself some sort of, you know, develop a piece of land for myself. I don't know how it works exactly, if I'm just kind of given my own little world space, you know, to develop as I see fit, or if there's a piece of land in the Falkreath hold, or the Falkreath area. That I'm allowed to build up upon, you know? I don't know. Have to wait and see, I guess. Alright, well, I guess, I don't know about dealing with her, you know? I've done business with her in the past, but clearly she is the Imperial supporter. Well, she's an Imperial. She may be neutral, though. And of course...
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Ever since we sacked
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorlin Greymane's got that on.
Yes, I'm well aware.
Mansteel is legendary.
It's been a long time since...
All I ask is a fair chance.
Since we've heard of Yorlin Greymane's greatness. Anyway, let's see what you got for sale, my
Looking
dear.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
A little bit of both. And hopefully I can interest you in a few treasures that I found out there in my travels. All right, let's line things up here. Okay... We'll sell this Valenwood War Shortbow. Not gonna want that. Been there, done that. Don't need it anymore. Elven Broadsword, Flaming Blade. And I think that's probably good. The silver. Now, I can sell anything now to any vendor, so it makes things a little bit easier for just getting rid of all the crap that I have. I've got this Warchief light bulwark. That can certainly go her way. The gloves of the pugilist. Goodbye. Ring of the Night. Ring of Rejuvenation can go too. We have a pair of silver rings. Have a lantern, can stay. Okay, now let's see what she's got. Well, we've got a few orcish. I don't know if I should bother stocking up on steel. I might as well. Not seeing anything too impressive in here. The Necklace of Dwindling Shock. Oh my. Oh wow. Do I need it? You know what? I've got the Eminent Prism. It's already given me a resistance to overall magic. And that's what that's what I intend to wear on my neck when I remember to put the damn thing on before I go into battle. She's got some honey in here. Nothing I want there. Okay, now I've got all this gold ore. How many am I going to be able to part with here? I guess all of them. Good. Can even throw in the Petty Soul Gem. 62 lockpicks I'm carrying. Okay, that's good.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I don't. Well, unless there's more arrows in there. But I find it highly unlikely.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days. But hard work.
Alright. Now, if anywhere is going to have some good arrows, it's going to be the Drunken Huntsman. Come on. I hope he's got a big load. I hope he's the one stockpiling them. Probably carrying them all, driving up the prices of the damn thing.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend.
Hello.
In the market for some hunting supplies?
I am, in fact. Yes, arrows in particular.
Are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
A little bit of everything, sir. That's what I'm hunting. That is what I'm hunting. All right, is this his stuff? Let's take a look. Oh my God! Really? Where are all the arrows in this damn game world? Take the dwarven. I'm not buying 130 steel arrows. I'll go without if need be. There must be something better somewhere. Alright, now what else do I have that I need to get rid of here? We'll sell that here. Here, sir, please, do something with this. Sell it if you want. Feed it to your, you know, those you have a great distaste for. Whatever. Just get it off of my person, please. Alright, I don't think any of the scrolls really need to go. Potions, on the other hand. These aren't really doing much. We'll get rid of them. This can go. What am I blocking? What are my blocking? Where are my blocking poisons or potions? Unless that's that right there. Potion of Fortify block, okay. 37% more damage for 30 seconds. And what is this block 3? 20% for 60 seconds. I think I'm still gonna sell that. Yeah, I've still got a pretty good collection of potions. Not too worried right now. Although the healths are starting to get a little low. They're not too bad. All right, I think that's probably it.
Thank you very much for your business.
Not a problem, sir. Get yourself some damn arrows in here. You're an archery shop, for God's sake. Or buy Talos. God damn it. Anyway. Who do I have left? Oh, we've got old Belathor. I can go in here and get fleeced. I guess I'm gonna have to do it. He is the shrewdest of them all. I wouldn't be surprised if he's the one stockpiling all the arrows.
Just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Why is it always so damn dark in here, Belathor?
Imperials, Stormcloaks, I don't care who's in charge around here. I just want to make money.
Well, making money is all good and fine, but I would bet dollars to septums. That makes no sense. I would bank and bet buttons to septums that the siege must have been hard on the city's merchants.
Oh, no, not at all. I simply locked the doors, hid beneath my counter, and prayed to the divines that my life would be spared and my shop wouldn't burn to the ground. Other than that, everything was business as usual.
Good.
Now, do you have any other painfully obvious things to say?
Oh, he doesn't, clearly he doesn't like me much. Prick. All right, what do you got for sale, then, sucker?
A bit of this and a bit of that.
He knows he's got the best of me, so he can treat me however he pleases. There we go. Some Anzaleels. Grab the Orcish. I might as well. Should I buy them? Damn elven arrows. I guess I'll grab some more Dwarven. They're about the same level. They're the exact same level as the steel. I better buy these damn things. Alright. Does he have anything of any great interest, though? I'm always on the lookout. I don't think I have anything to sell him, do I? At this point? No, I don't. Alright.
Do come back.
I think that pretty well concludes my business here. But, yeah, I think I will go up and grab Lydia. You know? Why not? It'd be nice to have her. We'll get her running alongside us again, and I'll finally be able to put to use, or put into effect, some of these, high-value items I'm carrying. You know? We've got the companions here. I could always look into joining them as well. I'm saving that for a later point in the game, though.
You know? The will of the Dalmor! Against it all!
What happened to you, sir? Looks like he's fallen on hard times.
Rise up!
Lost his robes and everything.
Rise up!
Anyway. By Talos. Help the man. Anyway. I'll tell you, if Lydia comes at me with a another set of ragged robes, we'll know where they came from. Yes. Poor Hemskir down there. Or whatever the hell his name is.
I'm telling you, I heard it.
Alright, I should also get my level up taken care of at some point in this episode before we set off for further adventuring. I also need to sleep the poor man. I'll have to get a second tent. God damn it! I sold all of my leather, all of my hides and skins.
Word is Elinwen's furious.
Good.
Big party at the Thalmor embassy. And one of the guests went someplace they shouldn't. Caused quite a commotion.
Really? Know nothing about it, sir. Alright, let's go find Lydia. Okay.
You should talk to Adrienne at the forge.
Who's, is it still What's-His-Face? Oh, there's my darling right there, Lydia! She's like, don't you even dare talking to me, Dovahkiin, after all this time. Leaving me here to rot. Not knowing if you're dead or alive out there. Damn it, Thane. Damn it. she's quite miffed. Let's see what she has to say for
Honor
herself.
To you, my Thane.
Oh, she said it with, if words could cut. Goddamn. She would have carved my heart out. Lydia.
I am your sword and your shield.
Good. You ready to see a little action out there in the game world? Follow me. I need your help.
Lead the way.
Good. Finally, we have ourselves a companion. All right, Lydia will do for now. Once I build my kingdom, I'll simply leave her there. You know, we'll move her out of Dragon's Reach. Let's pay our respects to the interim Jarl here. Our good man, Jarl Vignar Greyman.
You around.
Oh, Elfina.
In honor of your service in battle, I am hereby granting you permission to
when
purchase property in Whiterun.
Well, clearly.
Talk to my steward if you're interested.
Good lord, Elfina. You are looking fine here today.
I take my duties as Housecarl very seriously.
Oh, she's Housecarl.
I won't hesitate to shed blood if my uncle
you wily old man, you.
Not as dumb as you look.
Later, Vignar. Enjoy it, sir. Enjoy it while it lasts. Yes. I may be back. I may be looking up for a promotion here in Whiterun sometime in the future. Now that I realize I get such a wonderful Housecarl. No offense there, Lydia, but Olfina, clearly. Heads and shoulders above the rest, yes. Anyway, let's set off here, Lydia in tow. Vignar. He's got himself a fine-looking Housecarl back there. Anyway. The Dragon's Reach has become a brothel. A house of ill repute. With Vignar in charge. Chasing tail day and night. Jarl duties clearly being neglected by the man. Alright, let's put that away. And do I bother with the second tent? You know, if I remember correctly, the companion, they never really sleep or anything either. I don't know. I could be wrong about that. Some mod could have fixed it as well. I don't know. You know what I should have gone looking for? Some sort of better companions mod or something like that, you know? Prior to me starting this up. Lydia's gonna have to do for now, and clearly she can hear everything I'm saying.
You're the best.
I'm slowly crushing the poor woman's spirit, you know? Inadvertently. I mean, I don't mean to. Anyway.
I hope the Empire is sending reinforcements.
Alright, now, what do I need to do? I think I should probably wrap it. I think we're probably running long at this point. Who's this
I worry one? About the other settlements in the hold. Unwalled, lightly manned.
Another quiet
prime
day.
Targets for those damn dragons.
There's been talk amongst the guards that you are the
all right.
Dragon boy.
Let's,
But such a thing, surely that's not possible.
Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set out here. We'll leave the city. I can always just set up camp. I was thinking I should probably do a little bit of cooking. And take care of that type of business. But Rogard, he does need to sleep. Shut it, kid. Talking some serious smack to the wrong person. And of course, I want to get Lydia outfitted as well. And once that's done, I think I'm probably gonna ride for this next guardian, the guardian troll. And then, of course, it will be a ride to Froki and then to Gundar, or Gunmer. I'm not sure, I can't remember what his name was. He's one of the guys, one of the hunters that I need to track down for Dawnguard. Alright. So there you have it. That's what's to come. And, yeah, I think top priority is going to be to get a camp down and rest the poor man, do a little cooking. And I'll outfit Lydia, and I'll probably take care of that type of business between episodes. So, appreciate you stopping by. We've got ourselves a companion. And really for the first time, I mean, other than the fact that we traveled with Esbern, we traveled with Serena. Lydia, the first companion I received, and finally, I'm bringing her into the fold. And we'll see how it goes for a little while here anyway. Could be a good time. Yeah, appreciate you stopping by. Hope you had a good time. I hope to see you in the next one. We really didn't get much done. I know. It happens. But this is part of the game, you know. And I'm sure some of you enjoyed it. So, until next time, all, remember why it hurts. Later.